Hey folks, welcome back to Shadowz Abstract Gaming. With me, Shadowz, and we are jumping back into 7 Days to Die. Not sure if it's still when it is, but I do know we do have that quest at the Shotgun Messiah I want to do, and it will probably be a long video, or a two-parter. I haven't really thought about it. I know it's a big POI. But I said I was going to do it, and I did mean it, and I can't remember if it was Monday. Yeah, I think it was Monday's video that I released that I said I would do it, but I didn't. I ended up logging out that night and went and played some Warcraft and got my mage his class hall mount from Legion, and it's still nighttime. That's fine. Eat some burnt meat. Yum yum. Badass. Bitch, don't touch me. Come on, buddy. Thank you. Man, she did. I hear you. Yeah, new clock. No, I got 1 point. Better. No more? That was my wandering horde, right? Yeah. Half hour, folks. Can always use repair kits. Alright, how to start the Hagat, or the Shotgun Messiah. And it is a clear and retrieve supplies. Great. Hang on, folks. Alright, sorry about that, folks. Was the other half. He's working over tonight. He's been doing a lot of overtime this week. Come here, you. Alright. Let's go. Slow and steady. Can I repair that? Yes, I can. Even though I never use it, I buy it regardless. Of course. Oh, yeah, FPS. Thank you. Oops. Damn, Jerome. No, we not playing with them coppers. Where the hell are the cans? Oh, is that all you are? Where is it? The lead? Where the hell did the lead go? There it is.
Thank you.
Need a damn sandwich. Christ. You two are fucking annoying. Okay. Here we go. Come on. Alright, folks, I think I'm gonna call it right here and go have a cigarette, take care of Raven, and see what we're gonna do for dinner tonight. But I will be picking this back up in the next episode. We are gonna continue with this. So I will see you guys next time.